I would like to start by thanking for the opportunity. And then Zeiss's vision for AI is to enhance the doctor's ability to provide care and not to replace the doctors. Zeiss has enabled AI analytics and diagnostic devices over a quarter of a century. Our early algorithms like SITA and GPA, and then the glaucoma hemifield analysis has been known to produce a really good relied upon results for the clinical decision support tools. Our new decision support tools, such as Visuhealth, have served over 190,000 patients in rural areas of India. Zeiss approach AI as a support tool for wide range of critical needs in ophthalmology. It can solve ease of use, it can improve the data quality, and it can also detect anomalies. So what we think is, we need to solve the issues which is mentioned in the top row before moving towards the bottom row, which is more complex, such as diagnosis, prognosis, and therapy optimization. We use AI to extend the reach of the clinicians. Visuhealth is deployed in India from 2015. Till date, it has been used to screen over 190,000 patients who have no access to the healthcare. From November of 2018, we have introduced a CE-marked automatic diabetic retinopathy screening tool in the Visuhealth product, because of which over 38,000 pathologies have been detected, and these patients have been referred to the doctors. These pathologies would have gone undetected if we would have not used this tool. And we use AI to expand the clinical perspective. The Claris 700, which got FDA clearance recently, supports a very large field of view through the use of montages. We developed and released a deep learning algorithm to create these montages. Traditionally, the montages are created by relying on patient's gaze. We cannot rely on the patient's gaze when we look at the aging population. So what we did is to introduce an algorithm which can automatically derive the patient gaze and create the beautiful montages which you are seeing in the screen. And the problem of data overload. We cannot overlook this problem. Data overload is impacting clinicians' ability to support the ever-increasing patient population. And it has also increased the risk of anomalies going undetected. For example, in OCT Cube, there is 128 B scans. So doctor has to look through all this 128 B scan. Zeiss is actually leveraging its global network to create a feature to enhance the workflow. So we are working on a feature to automatically highlight the B scan of interest. So what will happen now is, instead of the clinicians going through all 128 B scans, the feature will automatically highlight the scans of interest. So clinician can start from that particular point and move on to the other scans. So that will improve the workflow, and the clinicians will have more time to spend with the patients and see more patients. We are using AI to improve the image quality and impact the clinical decision making. Below are the images which is captured using our state-of-the-art Plexilite OCT. With a patient with poor fixation, it takes about 1 minute to get the scan. There is the method of averaging to improve the quality of the image. So what we are currently working on is to use this one scan to create an image which looks in the quality which is similar to that of an averaged image, which helps in reducing the noise and then also gives improved vessel continuity. And we are also working with Duke University and University of Alabama to speed up the specialist workflow by providing the plain text interpretation of a visual field test. It will help distinguish between the artifacts and then the real defects and provide a way to eliminate the false positives. Our AI vision is to help doctors to be successful in improving the patient's quality of life. I want to leave you with this message. Our goal was, is and always will be to work with the doctors and to advance the eye care together.